When I was coming to Pune, I met this lady who'd studied here, and she said, go to JJ Garden. And when I met Jayesh Paranjape and the walk which we're doing today, the Cantonment walk,
yeah,
he got us straight to JJ Vada Pav, JJ Garden Vada Pav, so this is it. And you said it's made inside.
Yeah, it's made and so the shop is a new addition. Mm-hmm. Pehle it used to be just the gadi.
Yeah.
Now obviously it's become so famous, so popular now.
Yeah. That you can see how popular it is. Yeah. You know, what I find is that this is not as spicy as the Bombay.
Yes. So it's more like is generally a little less spicier than
like the Pune
But it's been like this for a long time. It's just that even for my palate, it's still a little spicy.
Uh-huh.
Because the green chutney.
Like they don't have the red masala with the ghati masala.
They don't do the garlic chutney.
And how old is this place?
Since 70s. I think 1971 is the time when he came.
And then how many vada pavs have you eaten here so far?
Right. So this is wherever I go, this is always on the way. So whenever I travel, Vaishali, and this is always on the way. Even if it's like the really out of the way, it's always on the way. I'll always come here.
Yeah.
So always my first choice of, you know, of a snack. I stay actually some 20 kilometers away, but still I'll always come here.
For wow, if Jayesh travels 20 kilometers to JJ Garden to have the batata vadas, then instead of talking to the camera, you should just take your batata vada and eat it.
Yeah, absolutely.